Have you ever thought what happens to us after we die? Is there life after death, or do we cease to exist? You know, if you read in the Bible, in the book of Hebrews chapter 9 verses 27, it reads, "And just as it is appointed for men to die once, and after that comes judgment." You know, death is something that is inevitable. No one can avoid it. You know, we can avoid many things in life, but we cannot avoid death. And many of us live life like there is no tomorrow, but tomorrow eventually comes, and so does death. And we need to actually prepare for death, because we need to make sure that after we die, we'll end up in the right place. It's going to be either heaven or hell, nothing in between. You know, the scripture says it's appointed for men to die once. We die only once, not over and over again and come back as something else. You know, reincarnation may be comforting, but it is not biblical. And secondly, the scripture says that after that comes judgment. That means after we die, we still exist. Our body may be disappeared like dust and ashes, but our soul and spirit goes either to heaven or hell. And you know something, we need to prepare for judgment. You know, we may escape God here on planet Earth, but one day we have to face God. We have to give an account for our life. So why not do it here? Face God here. Accept Him. You know, one of the good news for us who are born again Christians is we don't have to be afraid of death. Because once we die, we are going to be with God forever in His presence for eternity. You know, I want to encourage all the viewers. You know, if you are still sitting on the fence and you have not made a decision for God, for Christ, accept Him. Welcome Him in your life, because you are going to be with Him for eternity if you make that decision. Amen. God bless you.